Hi guys. Should the ethanol blender's credit be eliminated? Case study solution. This case is about policy, strategy. Both adversaries and proponents of the credit of the blender like to mention data to sustain the positions. Proponents pointed out the variety of jobs made by new ethanol plants, while adversaries mentioned negative energy equilibria from the total budgetary effect of the blender's credit as well as using ethanol. Thanks for watching this video.